Thanks for clicking on WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Eric Weglars. It is a decent start to the morning, a decent amount of cloud cover across the western half of the state, but temperatures in the 30s and the 40s. You can see the clouds starting to filter in here. There's a lot of dry air in place, so a lot of these will break apart, as will the scattered rain showers across portions of central New York State. But further to the west, there is a cold front, and that will, of course, bring us our next round of, believe it or not, snow showers up in the mountains as we go through the day on Saturday. It is very mild today, and it looks like we'll have a colder and more windy finish to the weekend upcoming here, and still no big storms in sight, which is really impressive given that we're in a fairly active, or should be in an active, pattern going forward here. So we'll take you through the afternoon, and there's a decent amount of sunshine and clouds mixed in, especially as we go into the mid-morning hours. Some improvement, though, as we go into the afternoon, and that will allow for temperatures to really skyrocket as we go into the afternoon. Initial front will pass through as we go into Friday, but ahead of this, we'll find some scattered rain showers, mainly in the mountains first thing Friday morning, but more sun as we go into the afternoon. And then as we go into Friday evening, a second stronger push, this is the front, or just ahead of the front, begins to allow for snow showers and squalls to erupt, mainly across the mountains and the north country. So after an impressive afternoon of warmth, we're talking about snow to get things going for the start of the weekend. So for today, it is warm. Many spots across southeastern New Hampshire will approach 70 as we go into the afternoon. Best chance to possibly flirt with 70 will be in places like Nashua, but the records at risk are impressive nonetheless. You may break the record in Nashua, break it in Manchester, especially in Concord, and come close to that in the upper valley. So again, some really impressive warmth here. And overnight tonight, this is a preview of, for some, early summer, with lows in the upper 40s, if not the lower 50s. But the roller coaster continues into the start of next week, when our highs fall back into the upper 20s to get things going on Monday. So again, some really impressive weather over the next couple of days. The good news, though, a really nice amount of sunshine, all things considered. Now, we do turn the clocks forward on Sunday, unfortunately, and temperatures will be stuck in the 30s and lower 40s. Again, we'll watch the threat for a few snow squalls early Saturday morning across the North Country, but it is breezy both Saturday and even more so again on Sunday before a fairly calm but colder start to the work week on Monday. And for St. Patrick's Day, we will warm things up into the middle 40s, but we'll watch the potential for a round of both rain and snow. A fairly active 7-day forecast going forward here.